my name is Julia. I work for a program of the World Bank called InfoDev, and we help entrepreneurs in the developing world to start up and grow their businesses. So I work mainly in Africa and the Middle East, mainly with agro-processing companies, so people who process fruit juices or energy bars, you name it, and also climate tech entrepreneurs. So it might be entrepreneurs that are going to develop a technology with solar energy or wind energy, then again, you name it. Based in Brussels for personal reasons, and so I was working from home for 3 years, and then I reached a point where I couldn't take it anymore because I would work all the time. So I decided to change, and I came to Betacowork. It's a fantastic place. You feel lighter and happy to come to the office every day because everybody is very smiley, nice and helpful. You need whatever, a charger or whatever, you will always find someone who has something to help you out with. A very good memory of Betacowork. I love my job, but it's all happening in Africa and the Middle East. So I wanted to understand better what's happening here in Belgium. And I met an amazing group of people, and I could access, you know, all the different events that exist, the startup weekends and all that. So I'm just getting into the entrepreneurship community in Brussels, and that's very exciting.